The game is over. Saddam Hussein will be stopped.